Brady the Broski died. It's been 4 days. The arms of the angel
fly. Hey, Broskis! Funny seeing you there.
So, what is up? I'm so hyped.
I'm up here.
I don't think you're hyped enough.
I gotta
Change.
Here's the dealio, Cooley Cats. It's 10:59 on a Monday night. Yes, you heard us. Sleep over on a school night. You know what? Because we're baddies. Tomorrow may be a snow day. But right now, we just need to spark our energy again because we have been doing our shifting baselines project. She's been reading so many chapters of her book. We're gonna dance for a quick secchi. Alright, that's it, folks.
2018 sucked.
2018 was a terrible year.
Watch your profanity.
Yeah, it was bad. A lot of hearts were broken. A lot of mistakes.
We don't make mistakes. We have happy accidents.
Lessons were learned.
Yes. A lot of crying.
My mom just walked in on me crying.
That being said, all that sadness and that pain was valuable and like needed to be done because I think a lot of growth happened 2018. I learned literally so much. I lost a lot of people. I don't think I gained a lot because people hate me. I'm just really excited for what 2019 has to offer, but I constantly try to make myself better. I just want to be happy and healthy.
Try new things.
Yeah. I don't know. I just really think like this year is actually going to be the year, and I cannot wait to spend 2019 with my broskies. Ah.
You want to take a bath?
ASMR.
What?
ASMR is like a... Never mind. It's hard to explain. Mr.
Plane. But this won't be out for another month the way you film vlogs.
That was unnecessary.
I don't get what we're doing.
We were in the same womb together.
Not together. Are you not aware there's a 2-year age gap?
We were in the same womb.
At different times. Yes, chug it, Jesus.
I think snot just came out. What do you look for in a guy? I tend to look for assholes.
That is true. She does that.
For a girl?
See, I can't answer this honestly. They need to have some sort of drive for their future.
Out of all the guys you have dated, which one was your favorite? I don't think I'm allowed to say that. I have one in mind, but I can't say it, and I don't think it's the one you're thinking. Mango or mint? I do enjoy some mango fruit.
Mango.
Whose Subaru is better, mine or Tanner's?
Tony? Off, man.
Yours, baby. I
no.
love you. When will you hang with me is my question. Unfortunately, you're a male and I don't hang out with males anymore.
Just try a little taste. I can't.
I don't know who you are, but hit me up on Instagram. We'll hang out sometime.
It's...
Oh, I don't like you.
What's your fave memory of us? This one's Cameron. When we got in a month-long fight and I thought he stole my car keys and I had to get the key to the house switched. Turns out I just put it in his backpack by an accident and he found it a month later. What do you want to be when you're older? I want to be a personal trainer.
I want to go into international business.
What is it like living with the other sibling?
You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Who the hell said that?
He's pretty fun, you know? Except when he takes all the warm water from the shower. When do I get to see you?
Who is it?
Is it again?
You are a thirsty boy.
What are your plans for next year? Hopefully get into college in Florida.
Me and my friends are talking about getting an apartment in Gorham. We're just gonna have a crazy trap house.
Trapped house, trapped out, every...
Okay, cool. How do you wake up so early? I don't understand. The key is to just never go to sleep. Why are you so pretty? Oh, I don't know. It's just in our genes.
Honey, deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.